Dia you nak Maggi tak? Dia nak suruh I masak juga. Dia nak suruh I masak. Macam mana ni Adele? You makan eh? I masak Maggi eh? Nak tak? Siapa Adele? I punya stokis. Stokis, kawan I. Macam sedap je kuki tu. Masak Maggi lah eh. I masak, you makan lah. Mula-mula kita perlukan bawang. Kepada mereka kakak-kakak bawang, ini adalah bawang ya. Ini baru cooking show dia. Tak berhenti makan biskut ni kan? Tak ada jauh sikit biskut ni. Okay, sekarang kita berada di dalam cangan cooking show. Kita buka ni dah, apa tu? Buka lampu dah. The best snack. Thank you, babe. Thank you, baby. Thank you, baby. Oh, makan suami aku. Suami aku pula. Today we want to do a noodle. We call noodle. It's a from Malaysia. It's a very famous in Malaysia. We can call the asam laksa. So we want to do the asam laksa noodle. It's a very famous in Malaysia. So first of all, we need to have one onion. So we will cut and then we put together. So let's do it. I love so much when I do a cook, so I put the onion because I want to have a very good flavor. Then ada tutup tu onion dia, tutup TV tu. gitu. Because I love so much onion, because the onion give the very good flavor, the ingredient inside, and the mix together with the viewer saja dah turun. Dah semput ceris pula. Viewer turun. Dah lah viewer turun pun. I tak pernah kisah pasal viewer lah sayang. For me, I tak pernah rasa pun untuk menjadi yang teratas, menjadi yang terbaik. Sebab for me, you faham tak? Bila you buat live dekat TikTok, when you do live in TikTok, you need to more focus every day you need to do a live. I have my life in a real life. Be a Nur Sajjad. Because my life is not always 24 hours in the TikTok. Because for me, I love to spend time to what I'm doing right now. Because for me, that is a good quality life. What I'm living in Australia. Because I'm working. I'm not belong to do life 24 hours. So I belong to be who I am right now. For me, do real life in Instagram, in TikTok, it's just like for fun. I'm not be very serious do life in a social media right now. Because I have my own life. Thank you. Gitu. Onion is make mulut busuk also. If you don't want to eat the onion, if you feel the onion is mulut busuk, sayang, listen dear. Don't try to judge the onion. Give you have a very a bad to make your mouth a bacteria. You know what? The onion it doesn't have wrong. The more give your mouth more smelly because you have a black heart. You doesn't know how to compete, to know how the benefit onion to our life. Because they give you a very nice, a very good, the taste about some for the food. Then how come you can say the onion can give you more, become more smelly? It doesn't make sense, right, Tiba? Do you know that? Why people doesn't become increase their my viewer? Because people in here doesn't understand what I'm trying to explain because they know how to not to learn in English. They just know learn about talk in Malay. So when I speak in English, they become like creak creak. You know what? Some onion inside the food and then you're making a food. Oh my god, it is so lovely, it's so delicious. You know what? Mulut asyik saja sepak aja. I told you, when I speak in English, people become like very annoying. It's not means like when I put the onion, because onion doesn't have wrong, because people just thinking very annoying, people. Yeah, confident level saja, kan? Cooking show Miss International Queen. Yes, now I'm doing a cooking show. You want to know how we can do a cooking show? Let's here, stand here. I'm doing a cooking show now, right now. Me maybe cepat dimasak, sedap dimakan. Okay. Cooking show. Yeah, not bad lah your English saja. I will do the noodle a little bit spicy because I put some ingredient inside there with the chili and I put some chili and onion. It will become like more spicy in our noodle, a soup noodle, laksa soup noodle from Malaysia. I'm using the brand, it's called Amin Maggie. It's a very famous in Malaysia. So this is our flavor. I love this flavor. So awesome. Oh, yummy. A very Kim Kardashian. Very cute. Yes. Yeah. You tak boleh telur pun dia, kan?
You tak suruh, kan?
I dah cakap dah boleh telur dah, ha?
Tak tahu.
No, tak ada telur lah ni. Macam ni tak ada telur. I nak masuk untuk you ni. So, look yummy. okay? Cuba potong the ala candle jat. Yeah, aduh. Nanti pun nak tak ada telur tak sedap dah saja. Itulah, tak ada telur macam mana ni? Nak kata telur air, telur air dah lama buang dah. The telur saja is already moved from the beginning. So, no saja, no have telur. Since beginning, she already cut the telur, and the telur is disappear. Aku dah kata dah, bila aku buat masak, automatic life aku akan naik. Sebab apa? Sebab orang Malaysia, dia suka bagian macam masak-masak untuk gemuk. Bila aku cerita about beauty, diorang tak nak ambil tahu. Sebab diorang rasa macam, eh, patut ke nak kena fikir pasal cantik ni? Ha, apa? Lepas tu bila buruk, bila muka jadi macam babi, hidung jadi babi, apa semua, ha, barulah dia akan catang macam mana sajak ni nak cantik, macam mana ni sajak nak cantik. Sebab pasal cantik, diorang tak nak dengar. Diorang suka macam masak-masak tu memang diorang suka. Eh? Ah. Yeah, we love cooking show. Okay, I will do the cooking show. Eh? Okay. No worry about that. I will do the cooking show. I will do the cooking show. No worry. Okay?
Okay, today I'm going we put some oil
before we start, before we put boil the water. So before that, I'm using the Australian canola oil, yeah, because I feel this oil is have a collagen inside, and then we feel like beauty, you know that. Oh my god, I just put little, yeah, don't put too much, just little, okay. Yeah, okay. Geram itu, ha. Okay, pakai minyak sawit lagi sihat. Sorry, guys, because here we don't have sawit because we need to export sawit. And you know what? Right now we just have a canola oil, so I'm using just little, just not too much. That I think it should be okay because we just like something like put something like a very nice ingredient inside. Okay, let's we do it a cooking show. Oh my god! Then we mix all together. Then after that, I will put a seafood bowl. So this like have a mix together. A salt, they have a crab inside there. Then also they have what it's called. They have a fish crab. It's very nice. It's a good to bowl or something put inside the ingredient with the noodles and feel also delicious. Do you get what I mean? So it's halal and you can find in Asian market. It's super easy. I love so much. Oh, so good. Hi. Kamu saja. Then I put the water, so because we want to boil something like a putter, we have to make a soup, so we boil the water inside. We just put like one scoop water here, so after that we see, then if we need to add on more water, so... Mati tak sampai ketika sudah tak siap meja aku.
We take a waddle, waddle, waddle.
Apa yang kau merepek ni, Jai? Tak adalah, betul lah cakap. Happy, you stay happy. Jai, okey tak rambut saya, Jai? You know what? Because I always shampoo my hair with the cold water. Because I know that when I'm using the sugar doll, so I'm probably, I'm just using the cold water. Because I don't want to lose hair, because you know, the hot water, it become make your hair more damaged. So I probably can say that the cold water is have a very good benefit if you want to do, if you don't want to have loose hair. So keep it up and just using the cold water. Dah lah, Jad. Penat lah. Cepat banyak gift juga. Tak banyak pun, RM1,000 tak banyak. Memang kedepan aku tak nak tunjuk masak-masak. Memang tak nak. Memang aku tak nak tunjuk masak-masak lepas ni. Kita masak Maggi. Kita pun masak Maggi, Jad. Masak tu dua, Jad. Excuse me, can you comment in English? I'm happy to speak in Bahasa. Because I already been here like 3 years, so but people cannot move on. Why don't me to still speak in Malay? Because you know what? I just love to speak in English. So I will wait around like 2 or 3 minutes to make sure the water is done boil and
benci orang kata, oh benci aku gini. Dia tak kasi Inggeris juga dia, penat dia lah, dia sekali.
What can I say that I will put together, I will mix together with the, because we already have the flavor inside with the asam laksa, but I love to put together with the and on with the tom yum flavor. So I will mix together because I want to become more sour and become more spicy. Then I will put together with the adabi flavor, tom yum flavor, and together mix together with asam laksa. So when they mix together with the taste is delicious and spicy. Ini kalau Diko dengar ni, benci Diko kata, macam sial speaking. Macam sial dia kata, Diko tu kata, macam sial Diko speaking kan saja. Kena bayar ke? Praktik lagi. Do you eat spicy food saja? Kim Kardashian mengah kita. FYP. Wow, sekali ya. Saja duduk Australia.
Ada telur ni sedap dia. Sebab saya letak perencah tom yang ada api ni dia. Ni. Telur. 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 Telur.
Ya, wah sekali, nyaman sekali teh. Ah, Tom Yum apa tu, Cik? Looking very matured mother. Saya dah bahasa ke isu Miss International Kim Abau ni. I'm already done. Ya. Okay, dia. See.
so delicious. So I already put the ingredient inside, and oh my god, cannot wait. It looks so stunning, the delicious. Wow, amazing. Okay, lapar pula. So delicious, you get what I mean? Okay, come here. I will show you there. See? So delicious, right? Cepatlah, no. Bagilah lah banyak sikit. Yummy. Sekejap azan lagi, abah baru nak bawa dengan Miss Universe. So I'll put the this one. Wah, sedap. Sedapnya tom yum ke? Ya, kita buat tom yum. Kita letak perencah ni, perencah air daging. Keluarkan sini. So, we take two. Oh my god, delicious. Look yummy, right? I told you. Because I want to do it very spicy and together with the, I will mix together not only tom yum flavor and also asam laksa. So what asam laksa, they have a 2 packet inside there, but I'm just using 1 packet because I already mixed together with the tom yum flavor, because the tom yum flavor is a separate from the from this. So I will using the other brand called Adabi. Oh my god, I cannot wait. Talking with who? I was talking with Adele. Okay, Adele, say hi, Adele. Hi. Ooh. Look yummy.
Can you take some water? I told them. What?
Dan satu perintang. So we just put one only. Sampai lagi jat kau nya. Cepatlah you all, bagilah like lebih sikit. Maggi asam laksa tom yum. Yummy. So the ingredient I just put simple, no, we don't have like egg. So I just boiled something like a fish and put a fish ball and fish crab ball and feel looks delicious and spicy and mixed together with the onion, love it. Lobster ball ajat beli kat mana, kat fish market ke? Poke ball, fish crab, crabfish. Mana satu je? Mantap, sedap. You can also the lucky ball inside. So So kita tunggu dia melegak je, dan bila melegak kita dah boleh angkat. Okey? Angkat si, dah masak dah tu. Okay, dah siap. Let's go. Ambil mangkuk dia. Dia, tapi kan produk Sugar Doll kan dekat dekat Melbourne ramai orang pakai kan dia kan? Ya. Sugar Doll. Produk rambut I pakai tu kan. Dekat Melbourne pun ada orang jual kan? Nah. Sebab ada kawan I cakap dekat Melbourne pun sekarang dah masuk dah.
Aku pernah lah. Jual kan?
Kan, jual. Dah orang tanya, I bagi tahulah apa yang bagus. You pun nak try kan, Euphora?
Enak lah.
Yummy. You look yummy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, chopstick apa?
Hai, ai sekarang ke dari Thailand lah.
Boleh tak? Dia masukkan tom yum adabi, nama tu campur dengan tu sedap tak kuah dia?
Bukan.
Makan jangan berbunyi, habis tu nak suruh aku telan je ke?
Nak. Mojat. Hai, Missy Roslan. Tak kira lah. Pregnant tak elok makan mi segera. Habis tu kalau laki tak bagi duit, makanlah mi segera. Habis tu kan makan rumput. Lagi tak elok. Laki kau tak bagi kau duitnya, harap kau mengandung je. Pandai bunting je. Habis tu kau nak makan apa kalau kau tak makan Maggi pun tak elok. Tapi kalau tak elok kalau kau tak makan apa-apa. Dah tahu dapat laki yang sedih, dan kali jangan nak bunting perut tu. Love. Tak banyak like sajak tau. Tak lepas 1K je. Sajak baru je makan Maggi ni ha. Bukan ada sajak makan. Dahlah hari. Orang tengok sampai 500 orang. Takkanlah seorang pun tak boleh bagi like banyak. Kau nak aku carut ke? Carut baru boleh banyak like. Like. Enjoy the rest of your life, babe. Thank you, Josh. Membuatkan keperluan kenyang menjadi lapar. Aku lagi dah. Nak tak? Ya. Kita campur kain tu. Nah, selesai.
Tom yan yung kalasok. Nay.
Okay, yang dah pusat belah ni anak tidur efek kerja. Saya guna skin apa? Saya guna Euphora. Kata saja apa dengan saja akak yang nun jauh. Cerita artis Malaysia. Nak dengar akak juga punya payung sikit boleh. Artis Malaysia. Good night saja, sweet dream. Kat saja makan apa, siapa? Ada kawan ke? Adalah kawan. Bila aku seorang, kau kata aku tak sunyi ke? Bila ada kawan aku datang, siapa pula tu? Ada kawan. Habiskan dalam periuk. Taklah tak habislah. Saya nak habiskan. Masa sekejap kau kejap. Hello. Salam. Ya, mak. Nanti saya beritahu mak. Saya tengah buat live ni.
Salam dengan mak. Sekejap je.
Ayah tengah buat live ni, mak. Mak. Ayah tengah buat live. Nanti saya cakap, mak. Ayah tengah buat live. Nanti saya cakap, mak. Okay. Makan ni, ya? Tak, mak aku ni. Takkan nak tidur kot. Baru makan. Macam tak match dulu. Oh, nak kena match ke? Taklah. I nak tidur lah, yang. Nak tidur, Aida. Kelara, bang. Kenapa tak habis pula tu? Kenyang? Banyak minum air. Okey, sayang. Take care. Good night semua. Ingat tu. Bye-bye.